are getting through the pre-match formalities and processes, the players coming onto the field for the usual fanfare and handshakes and so on. Conditions absolutely perfect, temperatures are kind enough, it is an absolute picture under the floodlights here, and the match that follows ought to follow suit. Well, this really is a great venue, it adds so much character to every game it stages. Plenty looking forward to seeing this, a capacity crowd here.
Well, on the face of it, Peter, we would appear to have a high-caliber meeting with very little at stake. But then you consider a chance for one or two of the fringe players to get a look in, and this becomes a big incentive, it changes the dynamic. So there's plenty at stake for them, which will do no harm to the energy levels and the overall conviction, and hopefully the style of contest.
Already started here. It could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
Pjanic. Pjanic. A rather gentle affair so far. Barzagli, Dybala, Douglas Costa. Dybala, he's got away. Time to deliver. Douglas Costa. Bit of an appeal, but nothing doing. Matic has to get it forward quickly. He's through the middle. Deserved better.
Well, that was all about the quality of the ball, wasn't it? It couldn't have been placed any better.
Pjanic. It's Cristiano Ronaldo. Pogba. Try from distance. Didn't believe it. Just needed better contact.
Another example of how comfortable this team is on the break.
Khedira. And it's Cuadrado. Knocks it in gently. Shapes the shoots. Done very well to get to that.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Repelled by the keeper. Rashford goes looking. Lukaku. He's left his man. Crowd call it. He'll have a dip. That would have been some goal.
Well, the run was really impressive. The finish was depressive. And expectations were not met.
Dybala. He's making a foray down the right. Questions were asked, and he's given the answers. Throwing. Pogba. It's Cristiano Ronaldo. Now it's Cuadrado. Oh, sweet feet. The ball's come loose, and the chase is on. Cuadrado. He's through, now is he in? A real chance to break. Bonazzo is able to read it and intercepts. Pjanic. It's Cristiano Ronaldo. He's come loose. Martial. And the counter is on. Pogba. Very firm in standing his ground there. It is a tough full-contact contest.
Well, you could see he was eager to get a shot away, but there was too much flesh and bone in his path.
And he's there to hoof it away. And it's Douglas Costa. Done very well to intervene.
Pogba.
Really struggling to influence the game.
He needs a minder, and one of his teammates should be picking up on that, and quickly.
Hits one! Into the pieces!
Pogba.
And now they can launch a counter. Going through, Rashford.
Throws it out of harm's way.
He brings the first half to a close. So now the team has broken through. Not for the want of trying. An interesting game up to now. Still goals. Manchester head to the dressing room, not yet having broken through. Tight, cagey game. Back from your break, we've missed very little of the resumption of the second half.
Well, that first 45 minutes didn't deliver as we'd hoped. Lots of effort, but a lack of quality with the finishing has left us hoping that someone could step up and produce something a little more magical.
Chesney sends that a long way. Smalling.
Good job.
Wide, and we've done well to reach that. Rashford gets into a dangerous position.
Pogba.
Alexis Sanchez.
We can assume that they've been instructed by the boss to stay in attack.
They're just looking to break, aren't they?
Yeah, the key now is just to get the ball to them as soon as possible.
Douglas Costa. And the through ball is intercepted.
Pogba.
Alexis Sanchez. Rashford.
Can he score?
Ever so well.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Into the game.
So we have our breakthrough.
It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang.
Kenich. Well defended. Rashford. And it's Lukaku. Now it's Martial.
Barzani
battles to win it back. Pressure so far, Jim.
Peter, they're leaving nobody guessing now. This is a decisive attempt to go further in front.
Cuadrado. Pjanic. He's shoots! Still taking this chance to turn to their benches.
Is it in? Volleyed effort.
Yeah, quick thinking and the right choice for me, but that was difficult to get right.
And it's been taken straight back. And one intercepted really alerts the danger. And Djukic. Loose ball, who's going to get there?
interception. It's loose, who's getting there? This needed to be better than that, and he knows it.
That's pretty clear, it is a foul.
This an opportunity to pull level.
He looks appetizing, well within shooting range.
And it's Mandžukić. Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Well, this is a very real chance, and should it go in, it could be a big game changer.
He'll fancy himself from here.
Caused a worry or two. Smalling knocks it away.
It's got through. Shoots!
Matic gets rid without sophistication.
Kadira pushes it out wide. Puts it out wide and in space. Great lead!
Cleared without complication.
Kadira throws it out to the flank.
This has to be a spell of no fear. They can't leave anything out there.
He's got away.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Radetzky. Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue the situation. It needs to be any time now, really.
And it's Matic. It's a loose ball.
Time added on will be 2 minutes.
Manchester needs to hold on for a few more moments.
Little doubt, that is a foul.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Radetzky.
Final seconds, this has to be it.
Valencia, it's good.